first song I wrote during the when I was working on the novel is a song off of Richard Fontaine last record called Whitey and Me. And it's a friend of mine, an old friend of mine, I've known him over 30 years. Every summer we drive around in the desert and explore stuff. And the older we get, the more oftentimes we end up talking about our friends that have fallen by the wayside. He and I are both hellraisers, I guess we were. He still is. He's a force of nature. I don't know if he gets blood transfusions or if maybe he's an alien, really, but nothing seems to affect him. But it seems like the older we get, the more you struggle with the friends of yours that never pulled out of it. The destructive friends that just kind of drift along, and you figure you have to figure out how to love them or cut them free, and I've never been able to do that. I cut ties with degenerate friends of mine only to retie it up and invite them out to breakfast, and that's kind of what this song's about. All right. He sold off our horses to some guy in Arizona. Whitey and me couldn't get them back, 'cause we were flat broke. I hated him for what he'd done to us, but I heard he ended up in Douglas, holed up in the Gadsden Hotel where he shot all that money away. Fell apart in his underwear in the lobby, crying for his sister who hadn't been alive in years. The kick someone who's so torn up never seen the reason why.
kick someone who's so torn up inside. Don't write him down. His name don't mean nothing now. Never seen the reason why to kick someone who's so torn.
I think.